hit in back of the goal, centered. Leafs running around inside the blue line now, and a penalty coming up against Toronto. Belfour leaving the net. The play is now called. And again, they mill around to the right of Jeffries.
Luke Richardson's got the first penalty for cross-checking, but now we have Dirk Graham and Luke Richardson going, and Graham controls.
And the crowd calling the shot.
Was really upset at Gilbert in front of the net, and he gave him an awful cross check to the head, dropped his gloves and took a punch at him. And then Dirk Graham came in to the rescue of Gilbert, and he and Richardson got into it.
We'll be right back after this message. Well, there is more bad news for the Maple Leafs.
Well, they're going to get the extra penalty by the look of it.
Toronto penalty.
And here's how it started. Watch Richardson 2 and Gilbert 4. Now watch it. Not yet. Not yet. Here it is right here. That's the penalty, the initial penalty. Then Richardson jumps Gilbert. Gilbert doesn't want to get any being involved at all with Richardson. And Graham comes in and asks.